As you can see in front of camera, I have set the mobile video where the people are basically walking, and as you can see, it's creating the bonding boxes. It's basically bonding the boxes on the humans. Hello friends, and welcome to YouTube channel Freedom Tech. And in this video, what we are going to learn, in this video we are going to use our Raspberry Pi 4 camera to detect the humans with the help of OpenCV Hawk feature. Okay, so before we move to our practical, friends, if you learn something from our videos, please consider to subscribe our channel. So friends, I have connected the Raspberry Pi 4 camera module. As you can see, this is what our Raspberry Pi 4 camera module. Okay, and I have connected with the Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, so you have to connect the Raspberry Pi 4 camera module with the Raspberry Pi 4. Okay, also I have used here a USB boot. Okay, I'm booting the Raspbian OS using the USB booting function. Okay, so this is what the hard disk, a 500 GB hard disk. Okay, and this is what the setup. We need the Raspberry Pi 4 camera and the USB booting. Okay, because for the OpenCV project, we need a more space. Okay, so I have used here a 500 GB USB hard disk. Okay, so this is what the setup. Now we are going to move on our desktop, Raspbian desktop, and we are going to see the script. Okay, friends, so let's start. So friends, we are now on our Raspberry Pi 4 Raspbian desktop. Okay, and I have already created the script. I will show you the script. Also, I have already shared the script in GitHub link. I will mention that link. You have to simply download the script and connect your Raspberry Pi 4 camera, and then you will detect the humans, okay, from the Raspberry Pi 4 camera. So simply open the first you need to activate the virtual environment. If you follow my old videos, so you have your OpenCV module enabled, and also you have your virtual environment also enabled. So simply I have already run the command work on CV, and as you can see, I have inside the virtual environment, and here sudo nano then pycam. This is what the script name, pycam.py, and here it is. As you can see, this is what our script. Okay, this is what our script for detecting the humans. I have used here a Hawk features. As you can see, the Hawk feature, this is what the Hawk feature, and this is what for the importing the camera, our Raspberry Pi 4 camera. Okay, then numpy as np cv2, and this is what the camera features which basically we want here: resolution, frame rate, rotation. Okay, this is what Hawk feature, as I told you. Then gray, we want to convert image into gray format. Then the boxes, the Hawk features, and of course after that we need to show the image. Okay, so this is what the script. You need to nothing to change here. You need to simply download the script, connect your Raspberry Pi 4 camera with your Raspberry Pi 4, then you will detect the humans. Now I am going to start the script, friend. Then I will set the mobile in front of Raspberry Pi 4 camera, and basically I will play the video where some people basically walking, and it will detect the humans. Okay, so I am going to start the script. Okay friends, so friends, now we are going to start our script. Okay, this is what our script, pycam.py, hit enter, and it will open the Raspberry Pi 4 camera frame, the window frame. And as you can see, in front of camera, I have set the mobile video where the people are basically walking, and as you can see, it's creating the bonding boxes. It's basically bonding the boxes on the humans, means our script is successfully working, and it's detecting the humans body. Okay, as you can see here. So friends, this is the way you can use Raspberry Pi 4 camera module, OpenCV, a Hawk feature to detect the humans live, okay, from video frame. Okay, so I hope you will learn something from this video. We'll meet our next video. Till then, thank you, take care, and bye bye.